New details this afternoon. We now know the name of the person who died after being hit by a car in Spartanburg County. Troopers say it happened just before 10:30 last night on Highway 221. The coroner identified the pedestrian as 55-year-old Dennis Scruggs. Investigators say Scruggs was walking south on the northbound side of the highway when he was hit. He died at the scene, and the driver of the car was not injured.